Gotta get that Snapchat. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is my friend Marina.
Hi, it's Maria.
It's Maria Triplett.
Hi everyone. What do we have today, Hayden?
We're filming a get ready with me. So yeah, we're gonna get ready. This amazing, beautiful palette, but I don't want to get marks on it, but I already did, so.
Stuck her finger in it right when she opened it.
It's fine.
Oh shoot.
I love this. Jamie's gonna hate me, but I'm using concealer on my eye.
No, remember he was like,
I don't have eyelash primer, so.
Eyelash?
Or eyelid primer. Eyeball primer. Eyeball.
And I'm done.
So I already did my eyebrows, in case you didn't know.
Same, because I can't do my eyebrows on camera because I don't know how
to. It would take me like 20 bajillion years. We don't got time for that.
Well, I got my professional pore primer because, and it's travel size because I can't pay for the big one. If I'm being honest.
Me. Also, I watched Manny do a video about comparing the minis and the bigs, and that when you get the big, you get way more product and you save more money than getting the small.
I don't care, really.
Okay, Bert, should I go into Canvas or Flashback?
Canvas first. I don't know what he uses the white for.
Under his eye, I think. Oh my god.
Okay, I don't know how to do makeup, apparently. I can do makeup when no one's around me.
Welcome to YouTube.
No one's around me.
This is my first collab with someone.
Oh my god! I feel honored! Everyone go follow me on Instagram.
Plugging herself.
South Maria with my good old friend Hayden.
Hi, what color should I use?
And, okay, can we just talk about all these Morphe brushes I just bought, though?
Yes, my kit comes tomorrow, so.
I didn't buy the kit because I
don't have a video on that.
$150, but you know, it's whatever. I've known Hayden since sophomore year, but we didn't become friends till senior year because, well, I left junior year. I've known her since sophomore year, and then my other best friend Piper, who's her best friend
Piper
as well.
Piper Square.
Piper Square. kind of brought us together. That's how we became
friends. Best friends.
Okay.
How bad.
My palette has not come in yet, so Hayden is generously letting me use hers for today. I do have my other Morphe 3502 palette.
Buy them.
Okay. She's really cute. She's kind of a mess.
Do I use Hopping? Do I dare use Hopping?
Because every person's every makeup I do on people, I use my palette. Probably more than one, but.
We're going to Hopping. Which one is that? I'm going with Skip.
Skip.
Skippy.
Oh, you're doing the bubble. Remember, he said start at an angle.
I know. I'm not a pro, okay? Not even close.
Also, okay, like, to be honest, I love makeup, but I never understand what brush goes with which besides blending. And I think I'm using a blending. Yeah, but it's fine.
Is this the uneven crease? It's a small pack one, I don't know.
Yeah, I mean there's multiple.
The brushes that are ordered come with directions.
yeah, it says on the back like blending brush, contour brush. There's a nose contour brush in there.
Of course, James Charles has to have that in there.
Of course, sis. Now we're gonna go in with the yellow.
Can you hear my dogs fighting? And then I'm gonna blend with Pinkity Drinkity. Oh my god.
This yellow is so like subtle, but it's also bold if you wanted to keep going layer over layer, but.
We're going with bright pink today.
Hayden's going for a more bold look.
Yes.
I am not. Next, I'm gonna take the orange, which color is this color?
That's 518.
I haven't worn foundation in 4 months.
I can't wear foundation, so I wear a stick foundation that like barely covers, but.
Looks nice though. Nice.
I can't wear like full coverage foundation.
Yeah, blending.
I've always wanted, Hayden is very like, I'm very proud of her for starting a YouTube channel. And I haven't told you that, but I am very proud of you. Aww. And I'm very happy for you. Because I've always wanted to do it, but I'm very, very happy for you.
Because why don't you do it?
You know, like, I've been thinking about it, but I'm just, like, so self-conscious that I feel like I wouldn't be able to make it work.
Very subtle-esque. You're going for the pink. I love it.
Yep.
Now you just need bubble gum.
This is not going to go with the outfit I brought
and
at all.
And sister.
Just let you know now.
Why don't you do something that matches your look, then?
You want me to start over?
Well, what color is your...
My pants are red, so I mean, it's orange, which isn't bad.
You could add some red.
I'm going to, but I'm also going to add this, which will bring out... I don't know. Nah, I don't know.
Are we trying to pretend that we know what we're talking about?
Well, no, like, orange colors brings out blue eye. That's why I always do orange normally for, like, my looks, or, like, a orange-brown look, but...
I'm trying to change it up, because I always do that.
So far, I've used the colors B... 518 and canvas. Next, I think I'm gonna go in with the rusted color.
Rusted. I'm getting eyelash tint and eyebrow tint.
I don't want to, but I guess I will because I'm a good friend. And
you want to, get out of here.
Oh my god, look at it. It looks like a sunset.
It does.
I'm kind of bored.
Kind of.
Kind of. The slightest bit, it looks like a sunset.
Not really, but it's fine. Yeah, it does.
Wait, did I use that color?
Yeah.
Okay, no.
Or did you use the orange?
I think I used the orange.
Excuse me. Right. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Can you see that?
Nope.
I dropped my brush and then caught it midair.
It doesn't take long for me to beat my face.
Oh.
Literal beat.
Okay, I'm gonna cream contour a little bit with this. Is it Pur or Pure? I never know. Pure?
I don't know. I've never heard of that brand.
They're in like Ulta.
Okay, well, I go in Ulta for two things.
This is a little on.
Oh, the special hair color that I get.
Really?
Yeah. Well, because they don't. They used to sell it at Target, but now they don't. Kind of mad about that.
Okay, so I only do a little bit because it's really orange on me, but that's okay.
Okay, I already put my primer on, but I'm gonna do it a little bit again because,
See, when you blend it out and you don't use a lot, it doesn't even look orange.
Or have you ever gotten foundation matched at Sephora with that
scanner?
Oh my gosh, it's the best thing. It saved me.
I feel like I did last Black Friday, but it was totally wrong, so...
Well, were you tan last Black Friday?
No, I wasn't. And I was already wearing a foundation that matched my skin. She's like, okay, and then we matched it, and it was a Fenty foundation. And I went home and I tried it, and it was freaking orange. So I don't get how that...
The Fenty, I feel like no matter what, just
it
like...
oxidizes a lot.
Yeah.
But people still find the right shade in it, so...
We like to beat our face, because it is so
fun. Yeah, I'm just gonna set everywhere. And then I take a smaller flat tip brush and use that to set under my eye.
I hate putting foundation on my forehead.
Why?
I don't know. I just feel like the forehead is like the hardest area to get at. It makes zero sense, but like it really is.
I had to get a new bronzer. This is the light bronzer.
My
Physicians Formula, because the other one was too dark.
My feeling. It smells like...
Smell it. It smells
coconut.
So good.
I can smell from here.
I'm gonna put a lot of bronzer on, okay?
Okay.
I love being fake tan. I got a new blush, the Milani blush, in the shade Tea Rose. What?
Spill the tea.
Tea. Tea.
I need to clean up my underlays. Now time for
highlight
contour. Oh my gosh, I have the brush. Oh, I'm using the
Too Faced Milk Chocolate
Soleil.
Bronzer. Soleil, yeah. I don't know if that's how you say it.
No, I don't know. I thought that's how you said it. Say it. So after I use the Sugar Glow Kit from Anastasia, I go in with the Master Chrome Maybelline on top. Using the Molten Gold. What did I say?
He said Anastasia.
I love that movie.
Okay, now I'm using the Revolution Luxury Baking Powder in the color Banana.
That's your first time trying it, right?
Yeah. I've watched or seen YouTubers use this before and they said it's good. So I'm kind of excited. Bake at 350 for 5 minutes.
We're gonna bake today even though I'm dry as poop, but it's okay. It's okay. Okay, I'm gonna go in with this packing brush again and go back into the Dane's Charles palette. And go in with Skip and Love That under my eye.
Now I'm gonna highlight.
Ta-da! I'm gonna apply mascara under my eye and then with the lashes to blend them.
Now time to release the baking.
I'm gonna use the MAC Prep and Prime setting spray.
Same.
And then I'm going with my beauty blender and just dabbing over everywhere that I applied powder. I'm taking, oh frick, it's upside down. Ring Light and Sista. And I put it above or under the brow and then in my inner corner on both sides. I'm using the Kylie Cosmetics Velvet Liquid Lip in the shade Charm. And then I'm using my Stay Glossy Gloss from Rimmel London in the shade Blushing Belgraves. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like this video and follow Maria Triplett, lame name, on Instagram.
Don't follow her.
And I'll see you in my next video, which will probably be with her for my eyebrow tinting and eyelash
and facial.
Later today. Bye.
This one.
Oh my God. We're not looking at that right now.
Oh, sorry. Oh my God, it's actually so cute. Okay. Okay.
Did you just dab?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Wait, are we starting right now?
Yes.
Oh, I thought we were gonna like redo it because I did really bad.
No, we didn't.
Why are you looking at it like it's your child?